We're gonna have birds on us fast, I feel like, so. This tactic might be a reach.
Perfect.
That was a good video.
Dude, I think I
got the tacticam shot too.
I think I hit the full.
You have it landing too?
Yeah. In the camera.
I thought of what you
said. It's still alive.
That was perfect, dude.
Two?
Yep, two. See them?
No.
They're coming right over the field right now on the edge.
Oh.
They're low. Get ready, we're gonna throw them low.
I got left.
That's right. I got right.
Should we go get that one or no?
I'm gonna go run and get that one.
Get mine too. Oh, it's running, it's running. It's gonna fly away. I'll do this video from here.
You run out and get that one. Actually, no. I'll go get it. That's
right. I got right.
Yes. Let's go, Bradley. Right now.
Yeah, okay, sit down, get some ammo in your gun. It's a solo, you're gonna shoot.
That was behind us, wasn't that reason?
I don't know.
Sounded like it to me.
Where?
We've had what, two crows that passed by that saw the decoys, just weren't interested.
Don't even have the bouncer out.
No, I know. I'll put it up there. Those are behind us. Coming right down the hill. Oh, I think it's a raven. It's gonna come right down the fence on it.
I don't see it.
It's on the back side, no. It's a raven. See it?
No.
Straight back behind me.
This one. Oh, yeah.
See it?
Yeah.
That's the raven.
That was the raven? Oh man.
Right down this fence line. Coming right down the pipe right now. He's locked on, he's coming in.
One?
Yep, single.
I'm not gonna shoot.
Two of them, two of them, two of them.
I got left. One CC. I don't think there's anything we could do for that one.
Except maybe shot when he was at about 40.
Well, we didn't spook him, so. That bouncer would add a lot.
I could set it up, but you're gonna have to really be watching.
Yeah.
Another one following, he's coming in. You're gonna have to shoot this one.
Oh,
it's coming right down the fence line, it's high. High on the fence line. See it? There he comes, he's running over top of it. You're shooting.
Should I shoot him?
Yep, shoot him.
I don't know how I didn't hit one of those. That was just terrible shooting.
Go over there. Did that way.
There's one way out to the left.
Yep.
Over there, evergreen.
Dang, I didn't even see it. Don't shoot.
I didn't see it a second.
I hit him.
What?
I hit him.
You got that first one, you dropped him like a rock. You hit that second.
Oh, he's dead.
Is he?
He's still floating, I can just see him out there. Yeah, he's right out there. Nice. I didn't even know there was a second. I didn't know there was a second till that I shot and then I seen the second one fly around, like fly by.
Is it five?
Yeah.
Six, probably. Yeah. Oh, Jesus, geese.
Got me. It's done.
I didn't know there was a second. If I knew.
No, me neither. We would have got him if we knew.
Yeah.
Because I was just.
Well, I think he's dead. We're going to have to go look for him.
Yeah, I definitely hit him. The first one I dumped. I love watching the crows when they like curve their wings in and go drop a level and then they set them out and then they curve them back in and drop another level. That is awesome.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Fluctuate the sounds a little bit so it sounds like different birds.
Where is it?
I don't know. I think behind us.
It's coming in. Jammed?
Yeah, he saw something, dude.
He saw something and turned?
Yeah, well, because he was right here. Dang it.
How close was it?
Well, when I shot,
yeah.
He was flared already and he was going straight away. He was probably like 35.
Yeah. He was like 10 feet off the ground.
No, he was 10 feet right here. When he first, because I went like this. I was like looking here and then I kind of like circled like this. And then I turned here, and he was right here and saw me move and just. Oh my god.
20.
Going across.
I thought I heard one behind us.
Yeah, I heard that.
Wait, what's this? circle coming in on left.
Oh shoot, that's a good one.
He's coming in.
Yep, I'm throwing.
It's yours. Got him.
Shot over the top of him on the first one.
Oh yeah. Better go get him.
He was gonna land if I didn't pop up.
Hurry up, run. I hear some behind us.
Where did you come from? That was right after I did that feeder call.
We're pretty well hidden back here though.
Yeah, well with the sun, we're in the shade.
Yeah, the shadow's covering us. Came out up.
I should have killed him on the first one, that's kind of sad. He was literally, I pulled up and I thought he was gonna flare.
Yeah.
He just dropped another level. I was like, shot right over the top of him.
Wait, let me try.
Ah, that one does not sound as good.
Yeah, I'm done.
So feeder call is. And then a come here call. They're gonna sit up with me.
You think they'll just watch us? Oh, James.
Where?
Oh.
Shoot.
Well, there's one way out there, see that?
Yeah, I see that, I think we're okay.
You're good, just haul. I think it might have seen me move my hand from the camera to the gun.
Really?
Yeah. Well, I was going so slow, but they're so weary, and they've got such good eyesight from that. Like, just moving your barrel, even an inch or two, just... Mm-hmm. Oh, we got one coming. Oh, dude, there was like four coming too.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't get the tactical cam on that either.
Alright, go. I don't know if they're gonna come close enough.
Yeah, I don't know. If one does, we're taking it. That one's looking like it might.
Where's that one? It's two. Shoot it.
Oh shoot. I jammed again, dude. There's feathers.
There's feathers. Shoot it.
I jammed. I would have killed them for sure.
Well, I didn't even pull up because I figured you'd knock them down right away.
Yeah, well, I thought I would too. But
those shells don't like your gun. It's yours.
Cool. I'm trying to get to the camera.
Oh, that whole flock is moving again back there.
That was good footage. That was a far shot, actually. Well, I picked up and he didn't even like flare, so I just took my time and just bumped.
Crow's eye view. So we're shooting 12 gauge, 6 shot, just game loads, 2 3/4. And then we were shooting our Stoeger M3000s. I had the full choke in and Bradley had the modified choke in.
So we were using all homemade decoys. So this is actually a foam crow that we cut out and wrapped in tape, and it goes on top of these tent stakes. And that's our sentry crow that we would put up in the tree. And then we have these silhouettes that we made out of cardboard and spray painted black. And these are bag decoys made out of trash bags, so they open up in the wind.
And this thing was just an old found at a garage sale, and we painted it up.